The action thriller Leon the Professional is such a great movie in my opinion. I only had saw this earlier this year for the first time, and coming back to rewatch this, I have to say this film is quite interesting to say the least. It may not be one of the best movies from 1994, but it certainly is very entertaining. So the story of this one is that a 12-year-old is taken in by a professional hitman when her family is murdered by a corrupt DEA agent named Norman. Leon teaches her the trades of becoming a cleaner, and the two form an unusual relationship. From the acting, to the characters, to the music, there is just so much that I enjoy from this one. It's not perfect. There are some things in this one that wouldn't fly if it were to be released today. But at its core, it is a beautiful tale about a young girl who loses her entire family and just is taken in by this professional hitman who has a heart of gold. And Leon could have been one of the worst people in the world, but he cared just enough to help Matilda out, teaching her the tools of his profession. The director, Lou Benson, I'm not really familiar with his work that much. I've only seen two other movies from him, and that is The Fifth Element and 2014's Lucy, but I did like how he directed this. There are some great cinematic shots here, and the lighting effects are also nicely done as well. Overall, when it comes down to it, a film I would recommend because while some things about it hasn't aged all that well in the 30 years since its release, it is still a good cinematic experience in my opinion. I have to say that Natalie Portman did such a great job playing Matilda, her first big movie role, and she knocked it out of the park. Her chemistry with Gene Reno, it shines brightly throughout it. Yes. Matilda and Leon has an odd relationship. It's not father-daughter, it just comes off as just weird, you know? I mean, Matilda, she's pissed that her family was murdered, and she's looking for revenge. So she learns the tools of the trade from Leon. I like the interactions between both characters. Definitely, Matilda is not the average 12-year-old. She's very brave. The late Danny Aiello did such a great job portraying Tony. I wish we had gotten more of this character, but I get why he had such a small role here. This is really Leon's and Matilda's story, so it makes sense to why he didn't show up in the film all that much. Gary Oldman, he did a great job playing the villain. He always does a good job whether he's playing the bad guy or the good guy. I mean, he pretty much steals every scene that he's in. I like the action scenes. I thought it was pretty cool. There is some good cinematography, and the music is nicely done. I don't know why it took me so long to finally get around this. Maybe because I didn't hear about it until earlier this year. But once I heard about it, I just had to check it out. This movie, it definitely hasn't aged all that well. There are certain moments that comes off as creepy, such as when Matilda is at the dinner scene with Leon, all those people around. I mean, definitely the director, I'm not gonna get into what he was accused of, but this film's legacy's been tarnished just a tad bit. Now, interesting enough, there was a sequel that was going to happen that was going to star Matilda, but it never came to be. At the end of the day, a movie that I'm going to go back and rewatch multiple times because, well, it's just entertaining. It tells a good story. There's interesting characters. And overall, it's not boring whatsoever either. I'm giving this film an 8 out of 10. Other than the uncomfortable scenes between Matilda and Leon, this is a good watch. Another issue that I have with this one is that Matilda is the one that needs saving. The skills that she learns, they're not really put to use. It would have been better if she ended up saving Leon instead of being the damsel in distress. Nonetheless though, a film that has its issues, of course, but at least it didn't turn out to be a dumpster fire either. And that is my review of Leon the Professional. Okay, leave your comments down below in the section and let me know what you think about this movie. Alright, this is Slim Guy 172 saying peace out.